Alma of the Airwaves, Lucky of the Orange Couch. On the 27th of January, 2023. It is a Friday already. But you know what? When you're looking forward to something, now I'm counting the days. Even January has four more days. Time starts to drag, right? When you're expecting something. Today, my quote comes from Paula Underwood Spencer. And she says, if you want to be truly understood, you need to say everything three times in three different ways. Once for each ear and once for the heart. Negotiation, right? Every time we need to negotiate. I didn't know that. I mean, she makes perfect sense because you have to say it three times, three in three different ways. Makes you think. The other quote from the same book was that if somebody wants to experience joy, he must be easily pleased. So we don't look for extremely complicated pleasure, but we just try to find the best thing in pretty much everything. Like my dog sleeping. A beautiful day. We'll attach an older video. There is so much on Netflix. There is a beautiful Italian comedy, The Price of Family. It was really funny. So I cannot stop recommending Netflix, but it's our life, obviously. We'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.